She was a mom of a third grader in religious ed, and her daughter, unfortunately, was killed in an accident. And she wrote this pageant and started putting it on as a way of dealing with her grief of the loss of her third grade daughter. And Suzanne continued to direct and do everything for this pageant. She ran the whole pageant until about 6 years ago. No, I'm sorry, 8